the 4th be with you. Happy Star Wars Day, everyone. I hope you're all having a blast. I still remember the very first time that I sat down and watched the original Star Wars film on VHS and being absolutely blown away by George Lucas's creation. Naturally, I just had to do an art piece to celebrate this worldwide phenomenon. Inspiration for this piece harkens all the way back to when I first saw The Force Awakens and seeing the image of the crashed Star Destroyer in the sand dunes of the planet Jakku. This shot has always stuck with me, but I also thought how cool it would be to see this in the snow. And so, the story formed of a lone Jedi coming across the crashed and derelict ruins of an Imperial Star Destroyer on the ice planet of Hoth. As this is going to be a photo manipulation art piece, I once again needed great assets from Envato Elements, as well as these brilliant 3D assets from Ansel Zhao and PNG Wing. Do be sure to leave your suggestions in the comment section below if there's ever anything that you would like to see created here on the channel. And if you'd like to see more, be sure to like the video, subscribe, and click the bell icon to stay notified of all upcoming artwork. With all of that said, have a great Star Wars day wherever you are, and may the Force be with you all. I'll catch you in the next video. Cue the glitch!